I stand here from Plastic Mornings, and we are here with none other than Mr. Yuta Mochizuki, Tyranno Ranger, and Kamen Rider J. Now, Mochizuki-san, of course you are Tyranno Ranger, most famously. How was it like working in Kyuri Sentai Juranger?
It's very honored to do the role.
Now, when you heard back in 94, I guess, that Saban was bringing Juranger to stateside as Mighty Morphin Power Ranger, how did you feel about that?
One more time, please.
When he heard that Saban brought Juranger into the United States as Mighty Morphin Power Ranger, how did he feel about that?
アメリカで放送されているパワーレンジャーとして放送されていると知った時の感想をお願いします。とっても、びっくりしました。I was very surprised.
So the entire cast was renewed, and he didn't know how it was going to turn out. He was surprised that it wasn't him playing the role in the U.S.
And you also played Kamen Rider J, which is obviously completely different from Super Sentai. Exactly, how did you feel any challenge going from switching between Super Sentai and Kamen Rider?
カメンライダーでやられているわけですけれども、戦隊から仮面ライダーに移るということは何か特別なものなのでしょうか？
あんまりないんですけどね。僕ね、これの後の1年後に仮面ライダーやったんで、見てる人は混乱しないかなと思いましたけど。
So there's not much of a difference, but he was a little concerned that if people, you know,right after a year after the G-Rangers, he played the Kamen Rider, so he was worried about the fans that weren't, if they won't be confused or not.
Might be a little personal, but which would you prefer to act more, Super Sentai or Kamen Rider?
Kamen Rider と Sentai, どちらの方が演じて楽しいですか？
違うものなので比べようもないですけども、こちらは長いんでね。1年間通してやってるんで、ライダーは映画1本だったんで、やっぱり思い入れはこっちの方がありますね、ジュレンジャーの方が。
They're completely different things. There's no way I can compare them. But if I were to choose, this one, Juranger, is much longer. It's an entire series that I've played in, whereas Kamen Rider J, it's one movie.
Okay, also, you also worked on, believe it or not,Sailor Moon musical, yes, as Kunzite first, and then Tuxedo Kamen the next.
Now, Jimmy. And Dracula Hakshak.
My God, you played a lot of characters in that musical, just different Kunzite, Tuxedo Kamen, and so on and so on. Just.How did you manage the character transition? Like playing different character, how did you manage that?
ものすごくたくさんのキャラクターを演じていますが、どのようにキャラ分けをしていましたか？
キャラ分け、台本読んで役をしっかり自分で分かって理解して、でそれでやってると自然にあとメイキングとかね、衣装とかで変わってきますね。
Well, I look at the script very carefully. I try to understand the characters very well, as much as I can.And then the makeup and the costume change helps out.
So, looking at right now, having been in Kamen Rider Super Sentai as well as Sailor Moon, looking at these fandoms right now, like such as Resa Sentai Tokyuger, Kamen Rider Gaim, and the current Sailor Moon musical.How does it make you feel? Are you proud of the legacy you left in all these fandom?
今出てきているその新しいリメイクされたセーラームーンのミュージカルや仮面ライダーも、ガイムが出ていますし、トキュージャーも新しい戦隊ですよね。 自分が残したそのね、レガシーって伝説なんですけれども、自分の残した功績どう思っておられますか？
それは自分が思うことじゃないんでね、見てる人たちが、ファンの人がちゃんと判断することなんで自分では分かりません。
That's not for me to say. That's what the fans decide, what they see and how they feel.
Speaking of fans, do you have any words for your fans and Duranger fans in general? Or actually, Super Sentai fans in general, do you have any words for them?
自分を見てくださってるファンの皆さんに一言お願いします。
ジュレンジャーしてくれてありがとうございます。アメリカで DVD も出るみたいなんで、ぜひご覧になって、またこういうね、パワーモヒコンに来れたら会いに来てください。よろしく。
Thank you very much for enjoying the shows. I really like being here. If there is any chance for you to come visit me at a convention, maybe there's the next time I would let me see, maybe there's the next time I'll come to a convention.
Hi.Thank you.
彼女が通訳するんで、これからまた通訳の仕事あったらよろしくお願いします。
She's gonna be translating next time too, so.
And we thank you so much for translation. And thank you for watching. This has been an interview with Mr. Yuta Mochizuki, and we'll see you next time.